Question 3. The strongest interparticle attractions exist between particles of a blank, and the weakest interparticle attractions exist between particles of a blank. Okay, so strong intermolecular interparticle attractions happen in a solid, and as the attraction weakens and weakens, we get to liquid and then gas, where there's essentially no attraction between the molecules. So that would be answer choice A.